So you and Lucy seem better.
Yeah, you think? Did she say?
No.
Oh, so you're just...
It's my observation.
Right. Well, Lucy and I are friends now. Hmm. We're trying to be, but for that other stuff, you know, she's moved on.
Has she?
Yeah, some girl named Skylar works in tech, lives in Diamond Head, bit of a hipster if you ask me. Not that I'm invested.
Hmm. I can't say whether Lucy's moved on, but I do know Skylar is gone.
Wait, what?
Didn't work out.
Why are you telling me this?
I'm just making conversation.
You're telling me for a reason, like maybe I still have a chance.
I hold these truths to be self-evident. There's no such thing as chance, and I don't get involved in other people's dramas.
Well, you are actively being involved in mine right now.
Okay, you want my take? You pushed Lucy away, hurt her, made her feel like an afterthought.
I mean, no judgment, I'm the master at all that, but look,
if you want her to know how you really feel, you need a grand gesture. Compose a symphony, write an epic poem, serenade her. Just go big or go home.